blindfolds off. You're lucky I can't do it with mine. I do know you're there. Just because it's dark and you're being quiet, it doesn't mean I can't tell you're there. You must think you're really clever, huh? Playing games on a blind person, trying to trick me. Well, here's something to think about. I'm blind, not stupid. Don't think I haven't seen this game played a million times before. You're forgetting one thing, though, ladies and gentlemen. Even though, yes, I'm blind, I've still got my wits about me. I've got my senses. When you walk into a room, I can feel the sun shining in from outside. I can feel the heat from your bodies. I can tell where you're standing or sitting and how you're feeling. That's the sixth sense. You might think, because I'm blind, I see nothing at all, but really, I see more than any of you. I pick up things you wouldn't notice if your life depended on it. You might think, being blind, all I know is darkness. You're very much mistaken. But tell me, how do you like it, sitting in the dark?
I'm blind, not stupid.